Jesus. You're dead, son. So where's the other half of this record? Did he leave it in here somewhere? We fixed the record. God, I shouldn't have, apparently. I used the wrong health item. It doesn't seem like there's anything else in here. Music, you could bring you back. Music can bring you back to those wonderful moments you thought you lost. Yes, we gotta go back to Ashley's now. Keep going back down the street. To say, Toluca Lake. Enjoy almost 60 acres of picturesque retreat. It's a perfect romantic getaway. Lakeside amusement park. Spend a magical evening with Robbie the rabbit, Kathy the kitty, Huey the horse, and Don the duck. Fun times await. Lighthouse. Take in the view. Go. Let it go. Take your breath away. Old Silent Hill. Venture off the beaten path and discover the hidden gems of Silent Hill, such as the beautifully preserved Balkan Church. It does. Why can't I go in then? I don't want to fight it. Breaking all the windows. So now we need coins? God damn it. I don't know where we're going then. Where are we gonna go on the map then? I guess we gotta go look around some more. I don't know where we're supposed to get a key from. No coins. Okay. There was a hole here. It's gone now. No, I don't want to go that way. I want to go this way. Why isn't it 1, 2, 3, 4? I love the notes in this, and I don't remember if the original did that, but it makes it. That's what I would be doing if I was this guy. I wish it was 69.69. Damn it, how do the gamers keep getting that right away? How do they always know it's 69.69? Texan Cafe, we gotta leave. Meet me there. Where the fuck is that? Texan Cafe. Is it even on the map? Oh, yeah. Run on the street, I guess. But a dead space. Stomp on everything. Ever drops shit? Because it doesn't seem like they are. I saw him again, or at least I think so. He says he didn't, but I don't know anymore. I'm tired. Can't find it. Doesn't matter. That scraping noise again. Why don't you take the scissors, dude? I don't know, man. Scissors seem like they'd be useful in this situation. Spill the beans over at Honest Cup. Over an honest cup of coffee. Enjoy the moment. Enjoy the memories. Okay, I gotta pee real quick.
I didn't mean to do that, but here we go. Apparently, escape gets you out of
the pause menu. Okay, there's our coin for the fuck. Why do they have one in their Yeah, why does the bar have a, why does this place have a token for the other place in its fucking cash register? Jump in here. Dude, I would be busting through shit like constantly to get into places. Going after them is if they're on the ground, because yeah, when they're standing up they spit on you and I don't like that. Gross. No, That's different, Pat.
Day there. Just the two of us staring at the water.
That's weird. Why would it... Okay. To it. He came back after you left. It's fine. He didn't try anything. He just seemed sad. Mumbled something about getting out of town with someone. I wasn't going to let him drive in his condition, so I locked him out. His car should be out back. Maybe check if it's still there by morning. It's the greenish blue one. Plate number ending with 06, I think. I mean, what is the... What does the car have to do? Okay. The fuck? It looked like an item, but it was just a can or whatever, something back there. What the fuck is the car then? Cockroach thing on the ground somewhere? Yummy. How did you see that?
Oh,
none of them drop shit. Which sucks. Isn't that where I came from? Anymore. Achievement. That means we're good for something, right? What the fuck is this? I gotta find a bunch of coins, huh? Three bright coins in the five holds B. First sits the maiden underneath the tree. The wind from behind the maiden doth blow. A beautiful flower alone has to grow. And here comes the man, so sleek and so fine. In the pale moonlight, his eyes doth shine. Okay. So I assume the coins would be in this building. Got handgun ammo, and we don't have a handgun. An achievement. Alrighty then. Ah, so gooey. Dear madam, in response to your complaint regarding the gunshots coming from apartment 217, we have paid a visit to the tenant and he assured us that he does not own any firearms. He is fully cooperative and granted us access to the apartment. True to his words, we did not find any weapons or traces of using one. Should the noises persist, please inform the janitor. Sincerely, Woodside Apartments Administration. So that's where our, firearm is. 217. Okay, let's go find a gun.
Hello? Is anyone there?
Another key. Okay. Nope. Nope, nope, nope. That light is so bright. Ah! Courtyard.
These clothes.
What about them? Does that get us down here? Like, it has to, right? No. Nay. Where's my gun? Where's my gun? I need to shoot things. My ammo. Helicopters going over my house. So where am I moving this thing to? Under here. Hey Trash, how you doing, buddy? Good to see you, friend. Locating siblings murder. Perpetrator commits suicide in custody. Walter Sullivan, the culprit in a recent homicide, case was found dead, having taken his own life on the morning of the 22nd in his jail cell. According to a police statement, Sullivan's death was caused by blood loss resulting from severing his carotid artery from a soup spoon buried 2 inches in his neck. Sullivan was apprehended on the 18th of this month on account of brutally murdering Billy and Miriam Locane. Even though Walter Sullivan did not strike a former schoolmate from his hometown of Pleasant River as someone capable of murdering children, the schoolmate admits to having witnessed Sullivan in a state of severe paranoia shortly before his arrest. He was blurting out all sorts of strange stuff like, he's trying to kill me, he's trying to punch me, the monster, the red devil, forgive me, I did it, but it wasn't me, he recounts. I guess now that I think of it, he was kind of crazy, the schoolmate concludes. He was kind of crazy, just kind of. Or is there a monster? Something's here. Flashlight is helpful, but it's still like... Hello? Housekeeping? Want me fluff your pillow? Want me jerk you off? Oh, Richard. An asshole. That's dumb. Dumb, 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 dumb. Thanks, game. I realize I died. Oh, fuck. Are you kidding me? Are you fucking kidding me? Oh, eat my ass, game. Eat my fucking ass, game. That's something like that. What's up, King? How you doing, buddy? I don't know. God damn it. I get that. Dude, the fucking leg foot monster thing fucked me up, man. And they took me back, man. Fuck. We gotta go up, get the key, come back down.
Hello? Is anyone there?
I get the lazy Saturday. I'm doing my stream and then going to watch Venom. Dick.
He's close.
These legless assholes can eat my ass, man. They suck. Something up here. I think I found more bullets. Although I don't even have a fucking pistol yet. Lazy Saturdays is good, man. Taking time off and just, like, relaxing. I have someone text messaging me asking for Lucy, and I'm like, no, you got the wrong number, my friend. You got the wrong number, my friend. Maybe we save it now. Since we're down here, I didn't realize they would make me do all that shit again. Asshole leg motherfuckers. Where you at, dickhead? More pistol ammo, and I don't have a pistol. Thank you. I think it's funny, the video game mod. Of how some drawers, like, I'm gonna try to open this drawer. I'm gonna try to open this drawer, but not these drawers. Yep. Leg is right, Wada. Someday, Kinger. Fuck am I? I'm gonna go the other way. Because I want panties, Pat. Jeez. Pretty simple.
Hey, wait,
you little cunt. Did I call a little girl a cunt? Yes, I did.
What's a kid doing here?
Because, let's be real, she was being a little cunt. Everything down here. The sweet cunt child. So we gotta get into that other side, but I don't fucking know how. Ah! Yeah, dude, you see it? Like, it, like, hiccups all the time. I'm enjoying it so far. They've done a good job. I wish it wouldn't be like seem hiccupy. They nailed the atmosphere. They nailed the graphics. So there's a lot of good shit going on in the here in the beginning. I'm tired of it feeling like PC ports are like the like, oh, we'll fix that later kind of thing, because it's kind of annoying, but. And Einstein Blumen, Opus 82.3, Robert Schumann.
The artist.
By the time I'm done, there won't be any glass left in Silent Hill. I will break every glass, piece of glass in all the entire town. Yeah, basically. Yeah, let the players fix it. But this weekend, I plan on contributing my exhaustive studies of the effects of THC on seabirds. I will leave no turn unstopped. God damn it, Leaf. That was funny. Always, always leave. What's up, buddy? Good to see ya. A condom. There's like sound coming out of my controller. You get nice and swole today, Leaf. About to crawl through. Due to the ongoing renovation works, tenants are asked to keep out of the third floor of the building. Sincerely, Woodside Apartment Administration. All this pistol ammo and no pistol. There it is.